This next song, of course, it's back from the 60s, and I'm going to come down into the crowd. Honey, please. Sometimes when I'm down and all alone, just like a child without a home, the love you give me keeps me in love, honey. All I ever need is you. You're my first love, you're my last. You're my future, you're my past. And loving you is all I want. All I ever need is you. Winter's come, but they go. And we watch the mountains snow. Sure, summer, flower, spring, all the things you do give me a reason to build my world. Sometimes I'm a rainbow, I am told. Sometimes search for silver, soft or gold. I find a treasure in your soul. Oh, honey, all I need is you. Without love, I'd never find a way. Every single day, and I won't see the light until you say, "Oh, honey, all I ever need is you." La da 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 da. Have to wait a while before you can stand up. You're good? No. Okay, that sounds fine. Thank you. You're welcome, my friend. Hello, everybody. How are you tonight? You enjoying your night? Jenna, excellent? Yes? Very good. Entertainment, awesome, isn't it? They are fantastic, and we even got more to come. Yes. Well, this is one thing. A few months ago, CHER was on the talk show host, and they asked her a question. Is there anyone in your life that you wished you would have been with and you never were? She said, yes. There were two people. One was Marlon Brando, and the other, Elvis Presley. Yes. He actually called her and asked her to fly out to Vegas. Her answer, no. To this day, she regrets it. But this next song, she usually puts it into every one of her shows, and tonight, I feel so blessed because I'm sandwiched in between two Elvises. Walking to Memphis. Yeah. Put on my beachway shoes and I boarded the plane. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blue in the middle of a pouring rain. WC Handy, won't you look down on me? Yeah, I got a first class ticket, but I'm as blue as a girl can be. Glad I'm walking in Memphis. I was walking with my feet 10 feet off the pier. Walking in Memphis. But do I really feel the way I feel? Saw the ghost of Elvis. I knew it never knew. Followed him up to the gates of Graceland. I watched him walk right through. Now security did not see him. They just blew the ground as too. There's a pretty little thing waiting for the king down in the jungle room. When I was walking in Memphis, I was walking with my feet. Walking in Memphis. But do I really feel the way I feel? Walking in Memphis. I'm walking with my feet on the floor. Walking in Memphis. But do I really feel the way I feel? On the table, they got gospel in the air. Reverend Green, be glad to see you. If you haven't got a prayer, boy, you got a prayer in Memphis. Now Gabriel plays piano, every fly at the Hollywood. They brought me down to see him and ask me if I would do a little number, and I sang with all my might. He said, tell me, are you a Christian child? I said, man, I am tonight. Walking in Memphis. I was walking with my feet 10 feet on the floor. Walking in Memphis. But do I really feel the way I feel? Walking in Memphis. I was walking with my feet 10 feet on the floor. Walking in Memphis. But do I really feel the way I feel? Put on my blue suede shoes.
Thank you.
Yes. Anybody get to see her show or her movie in 2010 Burlesque? Some of you did? This is the outfit she wore. Nothing to it, is it? Yeah. And I tell you, to keep up, to get into these gizmo things, is like, there's three things that I actually do. But back when we were young, we never ever thought of this. Never crossed our minds. We didn't care. But now, in our later life, it raises its ugly head. And it's called gravity. Oh, yeah. So there's three things I do. 3 hours a day, 2 to 3 days a week, I work out. Second thing is, you ladies will be able to rely on this. You'll relate to it, that's for sure. Pantyhose. Mm-hmm. It's called control. Pushes all that little extra stuff in, you know? Makes you look good. Third thing, which is my favorite, Victoria's Secrets. Yeah. And it's called push-up bra. Yeah. Brings those babies right back up where they belong. What are you guys laughing about? The only thing you got is a jock strap. I need to take it over. Thank you. Oh, yeah.